A Pakistani court has sentenced the former Prime Minister Imran Khan to 10 years for exposing official secrets. His party says we'll bring you more on that as soon as we get it. So Imran Khan, so many of you will recognise him not only as the ex-Pakistan PM, but also as a Pakistani cricketer. We are being told that he has been sentenced to 10 years for sharing official secrets. We'll get more on that and we will update you just as soon as we can.